how to play Roblox without downloading it. This is insane, guys. This is insane. We are going to be playing Roblox without downloading it. This is a new method, and this is a new thing, a new way how to do it for ourselves, and we are going to be jumping on this, okay? But first of all, I'll be making a huge giveaway to my subscribers live on this channel and both in their Roblox account. So to join the giveaway, make sure you drop a like on this video and make sure you smash that like button and subscribe and turn on the bell icon, and don't forget to stay tuned whenever I upload. Make sure you stay tuned whenever I upload. And lastly, make sure you spam your Roblox username down below. Make sure you comment your Roblox username down below if you want to join my giveaways. I'm making a huge giveaways to my subscribers, and simply to join, just go ahead and drop a like on this video and make sure you stay tuned. If you never got today, you'll be getting tomorrow, and if you never get tomorrow, you'll be getting the next day. Just stay tuned whenever we upload, because I'm making out huge payouts. I'm running out of Robux, but the more I run out of Robux, the more I purchase more and more and more for my to give back to my subscribers. Make sure you stay tuned whenever I upload, okay? So first of all, go to any random website and search for geometry sport like this, okay? You need to search for geometry sport, which is as simple like this. Make sure you write it or spell it as I spelled it, okay? Yeah, make sure you write it as I spelled for you that word, okay? It's the geometry sport. Yeah, as you see, the first website, it's the one you need to click on, activities geometry sport. Make sure you click on this website. It will be allowing you to play Roblox without downloading it. It will be helping you to play Roblox in a website, okay? You will be playing Roblox on your geometry sport website. This is how you must do it. You must do it, and this is how you must be doing it for yourself. We are going to be playing Roblox without downloading it on PC right now, and this could really work for you guys. Make sure you try it out. It will both work also on Android or mobile devices, or maybe iOS, okay? So make sure you search for Roblox on this website. As you can see, this is here, it's here, and it is actually given to you. So you need to click play, okay? You need to click play if you really want to play Roblox on your without downloading it in our website, Chrome, Brave, or Microsoft Edge. Okay, so make sure you click play, and it will be loading for a short time. So as you see, after loading, it brought a different game, but this ad, but this won't worry you, okay? Make sure you click on the third server or fourth server. Make sure you click on that server. Those are the only working servers right now that we actually got on this website. Yeah, you need to click on the third server or the fourth server, one of those, but make sure you don't click on the first, the second, fifth, sixth, but the first, but the third server and the fourth server, okay? So actually, after clicking, it will be loading for a while because this website is actually a bit strong. Yeah, so as you see on the right top, it will be showing you something that's loading here on the right top. The Roblox is actually trying to spawn, but it's a bit laggy, and yeah, it will be launching the game for a short time, so make sure you wait for it. And so after this loading finishes, it's just synchronizing and downloading some stuff for you that can help you to play Roblox on this website. Yeah, so after it finish, it will be opening up the Roblox gameplay, and you'll be playing Roblox without downloading it. It will be opening the game that you actually chose on the server. So yeah, this is how you can play Roblox without downloading it, and this is a new tutorial. It's a new way how to play Roblox without downloading it. Make sure you smash that like button.